Tally ho, internet. My name is Viexi, and welcome to Madvent. To Madvent 2 calendar. Oh, it's supposed to be like Too Fast, Too Furious. I get it now. So, again, I'm a little bit behind. So I've recorded days 1 and 2. I'm hoping that I can also just kind of blast through up to the 8th so far. You will see there that the 15th is already done. I was just testing to make sure that I can jump ahead, basically, because I'm going to be in the States for all of December. And so I'm hoping in the next couple of days to record as many of these as I can so that I have stuff to upload through December. Not going to mess around too much. You guys are here to see a game. I'm here to play a game. Let's go ahead and jump into The Arrogance of Man. A vehicle shuts down due to sheer cold. The flesh follows. Perfect. Sounds amazing. I don't even know what that means. Vladimir Lore. Look with the mouse. Move with WASD. Shift. This is really loud. Oh. Flares? Aim with right click, shoot with the left click. Firing flares will give you a few extra seconds of life. Standing by them will not. The more flares shot, the better. Oh. What direction am I going in? I don't know if I read everything that I needed to. Do I have stamina? Look. Thank God for these emergency boxes. They usually have hand warmers inside. It's not much, but should keep me going a little longer. I cannot describe to you guys how loud. Come on. I got this. Just gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. It's really cold. I'm actually quite cold right now, so. I will maybe give this. It's getting real dark. Holy crap. Feels like winters have been getting colder every year. They said it's because the polar vortex is becoming less stable. I remember when I first heard about the polar vortex. All those stories of homeless people dying of exposure in the night. Never thought that'd be me. I think I need to, like, really start dicking around with shooting as many of these flares as I can. Holy crap! Is that emergency? Look, more hand warmers. So long as this keeps up, I'm golden. And I've got plenty of flares so far. It says the more flares shot, the better. Fuck. This cold is unreal. The wind is piercing right to my bones. I shouldn't have tried driving in this weather. You really gotta be spamming these flares, huh? I could have just stayed wherever I was. Do you not know where was I? Yeah, where were you? Where are you now? Why are you on this country road in the middle of nowhere? Firing flares for warmth. I missed that. Shit. This is intense as fuck. Was that the wind? Or is there something else to this that I should be worried about? I'm trying to sprint. I see something in the distance. I think. Maybe I didn't. But this is a lot. Also, I haven't seen flares in a little while. And I've only got 14 left. Maybe I'm firing them too quickly now. Maybe I need to keep an eye on the... Oh yeah, cold's creeping in. Hand warmers? No flares? Damn it, it's empty. Are you kidding me? I've only got 11 left! Really be firing them things far. I mean, it did tell me the more flares fired, the better. Apparently standing near them doesn't help. More flares. I'm just gonna... Oh, do I have stamina? How many do I have now? 9? This is so intense! I was kind of thinking, oh, I'll last a couple of minutes and then I'll give up on it. Am I going the right way? I could have sworn I was closer. Did I pass it already? Maybe I should turn back. What if I do turn back? I mean, there's nothing back there. There's no flares. No, you're fine. You didn't miss it. Could really do with more flares right now, though. Right now, right this second. I might have overdone it with the flares, to be honest. I do see a light up ahead, though. Having a lot of trouble sprinting. I've only got 4 of these things left! Okay, let's fire it again. I don't think I'm going to make it to the next little part. I've only got 2 left. Oh no. I'm in trouble, guys. And it takes so long to be able to sprint again. 1 left. 1 left and it's right there. I can see it. Well, there's something ahead, at least. Is it getting further away? That's it. That's my last flare. Whoa, 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 whoa! Huh. Oh. That was the Arrogance of Man. That was really good. That was tense as fuck. Banana Bam. You are a banana on a top secret mission to eliminate evil plant monsters. Sure. I heard voices. I don't know what that was about. Okay. Is it fully... Right, how do I shoot? Oh, I click. Okay, I can do that. Can I check? This is really loud. Oh, hey, look. It's the PlayStation collection cabinet thing. How many bullets do I have? I can kill stuff off screen. That doesn't feel right. Okay, alright. Anything in here? No? Do I not even get, like, extra time or something? This banana is on a killing spree! Also, this music is kind of banging. oh, it's a television. But I guess I haven't done enough yet. I still need to find three more targets. And I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I thought I could sprint, but I guess not. Wow, this music is so loud. I need to remember where I'm going. Through here? Oh, hello. Sure. Okay, one more target left. No, I've been here already. Oh, no. I got a C rank. Lovely. let's go ahead and make this a three scary games, I guess. Gardens of a New World. Explore a weird world with some familiar characters. Okay. Blood and sudden noise. Familiar characters. Who could these familiar characters be? I don't like this. What? What's familiar about this? Dude. My brain is bending. Hello. You're a little shrub. My favorite. Oh, and here I thought that you were an enemy. Garden lo-fi. Whoa! Wait. Oh, I can jump on top of things? Where am I? Hello? My
child, hello, sorry, I must apologize. It seems that in this new strange realm, my powers, they do not work here. At least, maybe just not yet.
I don't know you. Seriously, garden lo-fi? Very nice. What happens if I jump? Is this endless? Literally endless? Because if this is endless, that's a fantastic use of tech to jump off of here. To do that. I mean, they're probably just kind of like the moment that you hit the bottom of the map, you kind of like spawn right at the very top and it makes it look like that. That's kind of what I did with Portal, but... Oh! Hi!
Oh, hello, Winter. Looking around this forest place. Think this might be a good spot to set up shop. Similar enough to the old place.
I would agree if I knew what you were talking about. I'm trying to figure out if this is the same. I've ended up in a garden dimension and I have absolutely no- What? That's trippy. That's really trippy. I feel like I've fallen 1,000 miles. And yet here you are again. Should I be- Well, this place is sufficiently green, I guess. walk any further.
Yes, it is sufficiently green.
What is that? Can I head towards it? I can't tell. I have discovered something, I think. Hi. Can we be friends? Can I jump on you?
Whoa! Oh!
I think that's a sign that I can't do that. I'll be more cognizant of your personal space next time. Hey, you. Hello? Aha! Winter! It's only you! Have you seen this realm? Bizarre, very strange. I don't know how we ended up here. Something must have gone very, very wrong. Unless... And I, of course, hesitate to even suggest this, but... This is your fault, isn't it? I saw you sneaking around in the crypt district, talking to witches or whatever. So, you know, when my dad gets here, I'm totally going to tell him what you did. It'll be fun for you. Oh, father!
Duke.
You look like trouble.
Oh! You reach, hold my hand?
No? I was tossed into the abyss, I guess. Wow. Well, that was... There do be speaking going on, and I can't figure out what it's meant to be, but... Anyway, that's three games. Then the next episode I'll do 6, 7, 8, and then I'll try and catch up and hopefully do one a day. For my trip. Can't guarantee I'm going to. If, you follow this, and I have this listed as a Madvent playlist, and it stops abruptly, I'm very sorry, I ran out of time. But hopefully I don't. Hopefully you can check the playlist here, so click that. Pardon me. If that isn't complete and I upset you because of that, just click here instead, and I'm going to have a horror playlist. You can click on that instead. Please like this video if you enjoyed it. I certainly did, I think. it was interesting. Please subscribe. That'd be fantastic too. And I'm sure that we will be seeing each other again very, very soon.